I assume we have learned from our past mistakes.
As do I.
Credits are merely numbers to me.
Who's responsible for leaving all these containers floating around?
Fallen off the back of a long-distance freighter, in all likelihood.
One man's waste is another man's treasure. To the account. Okay, what should I expect in this sector?
A very high chance of raiding outlaws and belligerent Oka.
Sorry I asked.
You decided to come see me again. Good call.
I was in the area, so I thought I'd drop by and see how you're doing. So, how are things?
Is this a display of human flirtation? Fascinating.
Some trouble with these mining lasers. Have to get this and the others back online.
What happened to them?
Usual trouble with outlaw raiders. The lasers were programmed to enter hibernation mode if hostile signatures appear in their proximity.
So, you just need to wake them up?
Exactly. But, as you can see, there are a lot of them. Maybe you could help me out.
I guess, if it's just a matter of activating a switch.
I could really just use the backup while I handle the technical stuff. There are bound to be outlaw forces around.
Sure, no problem.
Okay, now keep sharp. Here we are. This won't take long. Keep sharp.
Not much going on here. So, Carly, how did you end up working for G&B?
None of your business. How about telling me something about yourself first?
Well, you already know my name. Adam.
Yeah, right. I'm not the best with names. Probably because I don't care a lot of the time. Anyway, Adam, I think we're done here.
Okay, lead on.
It's an ambush!
That's all of them.
Okay, let's get back to work.
We may as well make conversation if this is taking so long, Carly. I mean, why are you here in the demilitarized zone?
I'm a freelancer. Odd jobs. Repairing and sourcing in dangerous places. The stuff nobody at G&B wants to do.
So, Jane of all trades, huh?
If that's what you want to call it. But what the heck are you doing here?
No, I'm just traveling through.
See, Adam, I was honest with you, and you didn't return me the favor. You said you were a scientist.
Well, yeah, I was. In a previous life.
Oh, so now you're just cruising the DMZ as a hired gun, or a good Samaritan.
I admit, it's not a very plausible story.
No, it sure isn't. Anyway, let's bring the next one online and conclude our business here. You know, you don't have to tell me what you're doing or who you really are. I'm okay with that. I'm really not that interested.
Well, it is complicated.
All the more reason you don't have to tell me.
But I'm not so sure you've been straight with me yourself, Carly.
Like you said yourself, my story's complicated. Best we don't bore each other with the details then, right? Hold on! You're supposed to be covering me, remember? I'll get to work. Stay put.
You got it. So, what are you doing after this is done?
Sorry, but could you drop the small talk? I have to concentrate.
Right. Just take your time. Are you finished?
No, I'm not. This one's taking longer than anticipated.
I am registering OCAR jump signatures, heading for this location.
What? Damn. Carly, make it quick. Incoming OCAR, and I'm not in their blue books.
What? Okay, I see. Let's just get out of here. I'll finish this one another time. Okay, Adam. I'm gonna jump. See you around, maybe. And thanks.
Wait, I...
It would be wise to leave this location immediately.
I think so, too. Celestine Phoenix.
The feed is regularly updated. She murdered several hundred in a mining outpost, an apparent grudge against the company. But no further details on her motives.
And I shouldn't have to feel too bad about taking her down.
You won't catch me. G&B convicted of 9 hells in 1.
A shame she had to be destroyed. It would have been interesting to study her adult thought process.
For someone with brain damage, she sure could put up one hell of a fight.
Human combat weakness is in their empathy. The unwillingness to kill. Perhaps she broke through that barrier.
Now you're getting heavy, Hive. She was a criminal, pure and simple. Had to be put down. Well, I hope this was worth it. Let's find Maurice and claim the reward.
If you are willing to take the risk, this area of high-level activity might be worth your while.
Thank you.
We do not have enough fuel on board for the next jump.
Ah, better find some.
Were certainly against you.
Assistance is acknowledged. Certain outlaws will not play by the unwritten rules of this sector.
Well, we've taken care of the problem. For now.
We've not yet been introduced. I am Tareen, merchant of many diverse wares.
An Okar trader? Here in the demilitarized zone? Now that's a first.
I admit it's unusual, but I am no mere trader. Rather a purveyor of special acquisition. People want specific objects, I provide them what they want.
That sounds fairly straightforward.
It's a give-and-take galaxy. Perhaps you seek a partnership in some ventures.
You place your trust in me very quickly.
Not for everyone, but I can see you are someone who would recognize a profitable opportunity. I will start you small. If you can obtain some scrap for me, we can talk more serious business.
I'm sure I can manage that.
You can deliver the goods in installments if this is more suitable to you. My signature setting will show you my current location.
Okay. Sounds doable. Some scrap. That should be easy enough.
I noticed you did not ask about payment.
I'm trusting he knows how to do business. It's a small task, nothing much to lose. Right?
Excellent. Here is a little something as recompense for your efforts. That was easy, wasn't it?
Well, I have had tougher assignments, but it was quite a lot of scrap. What would you even need it for?
Base material for recycling. Even the most sophisticated weapons need something to hold them together. Don't you craft your own weapons?
I do. I was just wondering.
Well, if you can source me a Gatling 40mm, I could offer more substantial gains.
I have come across such a weapon in the past.
It's a special request for a client. I will add some special modifications and sell it for a good profit. I can include you in the deal if you help me.
If I find one, I'll tell you.
Don't just tell me. Bring it here. The sooner the better.
Come any closer. Oh, Mr. Roslin, it's you. I do apologize. You caught me off guard. I was quite absorbed in analyzing some samples.
Don't worry about it. I'm used to it. I got those green goo scannings you asked for. Transmitting data?
Wonderful. The Vero Veridica Australia is mesmerizing, isn't it? Almost translucent mitochondria. Oh, please, before I forget, here is your payment for the task. And while the data is being evaluated, would you mind answering for me the first question in my study of you?
Sure. Shoot.
I'm hardly going to do that, Mr. Roslin. Anyway, my question, do you ever dream of cloned sheep?
What? No, not that I remember. Mind you, I rarely get the opportunity to sleep these days.
I see. Disappointing. So, are you ready for your next scanning task?
Why not? I feel like I'm learning something here.
There is a fascinating growth under the surface of some ice asteroids, the Crescendia Astraglacius, or in layman's terms, the Ice Clinger. If you can examine a sample, I will give you enough so you can hopefully get some rest afterwards and have some dreams for me.
That would be nice.
But wait, ice clingers are not easy to identify. When the sun shines through the thinner parts of the asteroid, a glimmer should alert you to a growth.
I'll keep my eyes peeled. this cost was a squeeze of the trigger. Company.
You're drawing fire.
Hey there, do you need some supplies?
Who are you?
I'm just a friend. Make good use of the things I left you. We'll meet again soon.
Thanks, but why are you helping me?
I'm in a good mood today. Look, just be thankful of some random support when you can get it, okay?
Jumped away.
Well, there's no reason to complain, but it's strange all the same.
Thank you.
is massive. What is it?
These must be the ruins of the ancients. A long-lost civilization. Although the information I have on them is very limited.
Just tell me what you know.
They were believed to be higher beings, distantly related to and revered by the Oka. They ruled over a powerful and far-reaching empire, yet they mysteriously vanished from historical records some millennia ago.
Interesting. Perhaps I should explore this a little deeper. What is this? It seems abandoned. Are these ancients?
I cannot confirm this as I have no data. They could also be some kind of wardens of the ruins.
What's happening?